Mike Moore Media, the first place to hear Rockingham County news and information.
Our program is sponsored by Cone Health and today's Annie Penn Hospital. So advanced is so close to home. ConeHealth.com. Rockingham County Emergency Services 911 overnight report. Several fire calls. A two-story house at 530 Gresham Street in Eden. Residents were displaced. The American Red Cross is helping them. A small kitchen fire at 2225 Doe Run, Reidsville, extinguished quickly and ventilated. An accidental gunshot victim treated at UNC Rockingham Healthcare. The incident occurred in Henry County. And a runaway teenager, Brooklyn Sierra Blackwell, 14. She was last seen at 2950 Oregon Hill Road, Ruffin, Sunday night. Anyone with information is asked to contact the Sheriff's Office or Crime Stoppers. The Eden Police Department has outstanding warrants on a number of people, DeMonte Lamar Wood, driving while impaired and failure to appear, Joseph M. Palacino, cyberstalking and threatening phone calls, Ashley Diane Corum, Gregory Alexander Broadnax, and Jasmine Renee Lyons, driving with a revoked license. Naina Patel, shoplifting and failure to appear. Tracy Lemons Porter, larceny of a vehicle, obtaining property by false pretense. Anyone with information about these individuals is asked to call police to speak with an officer personally or call Crime Stoppers anonymously. Danville police report a stabbing victim hospitalized 3 weeks ago has died. Christopher France, 27, was found lying in the street on Melville Avenue in mid-June. His girlfriend, Shannon Price, 29, has been charged. Duke Energy and Dominion Energy have canceled the 600-mile Atlantic Coast Pipeline project. It's faced opposition from the start in 2014. The 600-mile pipeline was projected to cost around $5 billion. It's now at $8 billion. Duke and Dominion say continuing court delays would have increased the price. It was designed to run from West Virginia to coastal Virginia and eastern North Carolina. The Rockingham County Sheriff's Office is again offering fingerprint services to child care workers. Due to pandemic guidelines, it was limited to health care professionals, concealed carry permit applicants, and sex offenders, as required by law. Fingerprinting services are available at the Sheriff's Office Monday through Friday, 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. There's a $5 fee for Rockingham County residents. Anyone living outside the county, $20. Cash, credit, and debit cards accepted. Looking for a pharmacy that delivers your meds promptly, professionally, and accurately? Make the switch to Lane's Family Pharmacy and Home Healthcare. They're on Highway 14 in Eden, and they deliver anywhere in Rockingham County, all 573 square miles, north, south, east, and west. Lane's delivers best. Call 336-627-4600. Prescriptions, they're well stocked on everything you need and can get hard-to-find medicines other drugstores don't have. They do that for Annette. Plus, hundreds of over-the-counter items, even kitchen and bathroom supplies. Call Lane's Family Pharmacy, 336-627-4600. Or use their convenient drive-through or stop by. They're on NC 14 in Eden. Now, Rockingham County weather. Today, an 80% chance of rain, high 85, low 65. Tomorrow, 50% chance of rain, high again 85. Thursday and Friday, mostly sunny. High Thursday, 87. Friday, 93. Saturday, a 40% chance of scattered showers, high 92. Sunday, mostly sunny, high 94. Get current weather information anytime at mikemoore.media, along with Rocking Cam, our live stream weather camera. That's sponsored by Heat and Air Controllers. You can depend on them for year-round comfort, whatever the weather. Need a tow? Dave's Towing is a call away, 24 hours a day. Here's a number for Dave's Towing, 336-932-7478.
Quicken Loans presents the Sports Flash, driven by Jeep on Mike Moore Media. The NHL and the Players Association Monday announced a tentative deal on a return-to-play format, as well as a memorandum of understanding on a four-year extension of the collective bargaining agreement. Training camps set to open July the 13th. Games would begin August the 1st. Both hub cities in Canada, Toronto and Edmonton, hosting the action for the qualifying round and at least the first two playoff rounds. Major League Baseball released its pandemic-shortened schedule on Monday. By the time that the league revealed each team's 60-game slate, both the Nationals and the Astros, last year's pennant winners, had canceled workouts because of COVID-19 testing delays. The Cardinals also scrubbed their practice for the same reason. Opening night is scheduled for July the 23rd, featuring the Yankees squaring off with the Nationals, while the Dodgers will battle the Giants. Everybody else set to be in action the next day. They'll play in front of empty stadiums. Blue Emu promises no chill, no burn, no odor, just what you need to soothe tired muscles and joints. That's your Sports Flash, driven by Jeep. Chuck Sanders, Mike Moore Media.
And now a game of Commercial Chicken, brought to you by Progressive, where we see how long Flo can go without talking about insurance. Ready? Go.
So the weather is just all over the place lately, right? One day it's hot, and the next day it's windy for a while. It's like, make up your mind already. Drivers who switch to Progressive can save big.
Okay, you win. We can't help but save customers money. Progressive Casualty Insurance Company and Affiliates.
Jay Farner here, CEO of Rocket Mortgage. Making the right financial decisions has never been more important. When you turn to Rocket Mortgage, we can help guide you to those right decisions now, when they matter most. Mortgage rates are near historic lows, so now is a great time to call 8338-ROCKET. And if you need some extra money, a cash-out refinance could give you that financial boost you're looking for. Call today at 8338-ROCKET or go to rocketmortgage.com to learn more.
Call for cost information and conditions. Equal housing lender. Licensed in all 50 states. NMLS number 3030.
Now the community calendar. Announcements are made free. If you have an event coming up, just text it to 336-932-1881 or email rockinghamcountync@gmail.com. The Farmers Market in downtown Reidsville at Market Square is open today, 7 a.m. to 1 p.m. They accept SNAP, EBT, credit cards, and WIC. Also open on Thursday and Saturday. Friends of Eden Animal Rescue on the Boulevard will be having a rummage sale Saturday, 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. Live bluegrass music from the award-winning Mark Templeton Band at the Sandy Ridge Community Center, Saturday at 6. McMichael Dirty Birds Youth Football and Cheer Camp at Ferris Memorial Park, Mayodan, July 27th through 29th, 6:30 till 8 p.m., $25. Register at the Madison Mayodan Recreation Department. Now today's Consumer Report.
Facebook has revealed another case in which it mistakenly shared personal data with a third-party app maker. The shared information was about users whose Facebook accounts were no longer active. The company said the app was able to access the data beyond the time limit placed on the collection efforts. McDonald's has hit the pause button on plans to reopen its dining rooms because of June's unexpected and severe spike in coronavirus cases. Some locations now offer limited dine-in service, but McDonald's says it won't add any more locations for at least 3 weeks. Airlines are still flying a reduced schedule, but more and more they're trying to fill their planes to capacity. So far, American, United, Allegiant, and Sun Country have said they will no longer leave middle seats empty on flights to promote social distancing on board the aircraft. I'm Mark Huffman. Learn more at consumeraffairs.com.
It's National Macaroni Day and National Strawberry Sundae Day. Oh, that's simple enough. There's lunch right there. Today in history, 1930. Construction began on the Boulder Dam, later named Hoover Dam, on the Colorado River. 1937, Japanese forces invaded China. In the Tri-Cities, Leakesville to be exact, July 7th, 1949, Seal Test Barn Grill opened on Bridge Street with curb service. That would become a popular teenage hangout. 1994, Amazon.com was founded in Seattle, Washington. Big name birthdays: Ringo Starr, 80, Jim Gaffigan, 54, Chris Anderson, 41, Amy Carlson, 51, Shelley Duvall, 71. And close by, a couple of bell ringer birthdays: Portia Paris in Reidsville, and our preacher friend J.H. Jackson. When you, a family member or friend, have a birthday, let me know. Here's a number to text out again for a shout-out on our Rockingham County Today program, 336-932-1881. Now, to our music spotlight, an oldie but a goodie from the Platters. This song was released July 7th, 1956.
When the twilight is gone, and no songbirds are singing, when the twilight is gone, you come into my heart, and here in my heart you will stay. While I pray, my prayer is to linger with you at the end of the day in a dream that's divine. My prayer is a rapture in blue with the world far away and your lips close to mine.
Another time, wasn't it? That was a number one hit for the Platters 64 years ago. And before that, two other popular versions, Glenn Miller and the Ink Spots, both in 1939. Rockingham County Today is sponsored by Cone Health. We're with you, conehealth.com. Thanks for tuning in. Make it a wonderful Tuesday, friends. We'll finish with our motivational moment. You will be happier if you will give people a bit of your heart rather than a piece of your mind. Remember, friends, to count your blessings.